watching this video. I really hope you enjoy. I'll see you guys in the game very soon. Later. This bread hates mustard because whenever you put mustard on it, it falls right off. So what's going on here is that this piece of bread was sprayed with a hydrophobic coating. This coating can be applied to pretty much anything, and you'll see similar results.
Turn it down.
Scary, but here's the important
part. 10-15%. Or that. Thank you.
In fact, we're going to actually present a legal document to you. We need your signature. Now remember, and it's important to keep this in mind, that when you applied for this job, you gave away your location and information so we could contact you. I know many of you have loving families that live with you and siblings that I'm sure you love. So, besides maybe trash this document, ignore the document, shred it, think it doesn't exist. It would be a shame if something were to happen after your shift here. Maybe the door was unlocked, you forgot to lock it, someone broke in. You know, those unfortunate events that sometimes happen to some unfortunate people. I don't want to leave you completely in the dark here. Your survival is actually our priority. Like I have previously said, your safety is our number one concern. Tonight's going to include an interesting figure, the Fox animatronic, or as they used to call him, Foxy. He'll roam outside his cove every once in a while. He'll maybe journey to your office, or, I don't know, maybe go wherever the party is. But luckily for you, I had our technician recently install a tool that you can use to make him return back to his cove. You'll be able to access this tool every time he exits from his cove. It should be located directly in front of his cove, and make sure to use it to your advantage. Now that pretty much covers all of the new information that you need to know tonight. I hope to see you tomorrow, and I wish your family a good night. Good luck.
Okay, I need to get on. I'm just gonna get the power.
Is it just Evo or is everything slow?
Thank you.
still kicking in. Being a security guard for
Back in the 1960s, the Walking YouTube was an aircraft that the U.S. military used to spy on other nations. The plane was so high in the sky, it would skim out of outer space. The pilots had a dress-up and gear that resembled an astronaut suit.
I'm hoping for